Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today it's how to rename your Wi-Fi network name and change the password on your Virgin Media Hub 5. When you get your new hub router, it will have a standard network name such as VM3385342, and it will just have a Wi-Fi password that's allocated by Virgin. Now it's much better if you can change the Wi-Fi network name to something more meaningful and also change the password. And I'll show you how to do that. Right, let's get cracking. Assuming you're already connected to the Wi-Fi on your computer, I'm just going to go to a computer and type in this web address. I'll also put this in the description. This gets you into your hub. Now you need to put in the password, and this should be written on the underside of your router. Then type that password in and click on next. This then takes you into the hub dashboard. There are many options on here, which I won't go through now, but the one that we're interested in is on the left hand side. So if you go to advanced settings, select wireless, and then select security. In here, it's got the current Wi-Fi network name and the current Wi-Fi password. And in here is where you can change it to whatever you want. So let's do that. I'm going to change the Wi-Fi network name to Lurgs How To Guides Wi-Fi. And because this is a modern hub, it's got two Wi-Fi frequencies. The 2.4 gigahertz covers longer ranges, and the 5 gigahertz frequency covers shorter distances, and it's a lot faster. So if you've got gadgets near to your hub, type in a password here, make sure it's something that's not easy to hack. And underneath it will show you the strength of the password that you've put in. Now if you take the Wi-Fi network name you've put in at the top, just do a copy and then paste that into the 5 gigahertz one and paste it, it automatically copies the Wi-Fi password down as well. Now if you scroll down, click on apply changes. What will happen now is it will apply these changes, and of course the computer that I'm on will lose the Wi-Fi connection. If you look on the bottom right hand corner, I've got a Wi-Fi signal, but because I've changed the network name and the password, I will then lose the signal. So just waiting for that to happen. There you can see in the taskbar on the bottom right hand side, I've lost the Wi-Fi connection. Now if I select that Wi-Fi connection, you'll see that the Wi-Fi network is called Lurgs How To Guides Wi-Fi. Select that and click on connect. Type in the password that we created earlier, Lurgs Wi-Fi ABC5. Click on next. And I'm now connected to the Wi-Fi, Lurgs How To Guides Wi-Fi. Then remember to log out. You'll also have to remember that any gadgets that you're connecting to your Wi-Fi, that's phones, tablets, any Echoes or Alexas or laptops, you will have to select that Wi-Fi network and enter the password. So I'm just going to do it on my iPhone here. Going to select Lurgs How To Guides Wi-Fi, put in the password, and then select join. Fabulous, that is successfully connected. Now don't forget to do that on all your gadgets that connect to your Wi-Fi network. And I'll tell you what, that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea. Oh, if you found that useful, there's a video over here about how to print multiple pictures on one page in Windows 10. And on this side, there's a video on how to take screenshots in Windows 10. And of course, you can subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss any more how-to videos on how to save you time and money. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.